Hello. When getting ready to apply for residency programs, one concern many students share is visibility. How programs are going to notice me in a sea of competent applicants? What can I do so they notice me for the right reasons and actually read my application? Suddenly, all your classmates are discussing nonstop about all the things they're doing to secure a residency spot. It's easy to understand why many students end up feeling invisible. So here comes a common question I get. Besides having good grades and doing research, what can I do so you notice me? Should I write you an email? Should I call your program coordinator? Should I do an away rotation? All those are good questions. So here are a few recommendations. First, get a mentor that is willing to sponsor you. When a colleague sends me an email recommending an applicant, I will at least review that application. Right there, you're very visible. Second, get involved. There are many ways to do this. Apply for free memberships in the societies of your specialty. Participate in any society sponsor activity you can, no matter if it's in person or virtual. Respectfully contribute with whatever you can. You'll be surprised how much visibility getting involved will give you. Third, submit case reports, educational exhibits, and other short-term projects that you can basically mostly do on your own. There is an abundance of societies, sites, and organizations that will be happy to help you get involved. A committee is looking for volunteers? Raise your hand. Fourth, when you rotate through your specialty of choice, be a team player and spend some quality time with the residents and fellows. They are the eyes and the ears of the program director. Also, work hard, which goes without saying. Fifth, don't wait for an opportunity to land in your lab. Create your own opportunity. Get involved in social media efforts, in patient care advocacy, or any other activity you feel passionate about. Every year, I witness students coming up with extremely creative ways to contribute and learn while making themselves visible. Remember, half of this game is getting an interview offer, and by increasing your visibility, your chances go up. Oh, and there is always a good time to remind you that if you work hard and you're kind, great things will happen. Good luck.